In this experiment, we are going to understand how the UART inside the 8051 microcontroller works. We are able to see the display 0 in the 7 segment display, where the port 0 is connected to the 7 segment display, and some segment selections are there. So the interesting thing here is, as we all know, universal asynchronous receiver transmitter is a full duplex serial communication, where P3.1 is transmit data pin of UART, P3.0 is the receive data of UART. So we have connected P3.1 and P3.0 together, which is called as UARTing loop back mode, meaning what is being transmitted is looped back again to the receiver. That means what is coming out through TXD is taken back to RXD pin of the same microcontroller. So what is coming out in P3.1 is redirected to P3.0. So this is called as loopback. So because of making loopback, so we are transmitting the 7 segment equivalent code of 7 segment equivalent code through TXD pin, and the 7 segment equivalent code for 0 is being received, and that is displayed in the port 0. That is why we are able to see 0. To justify this, every time when I reset this microcontroller, the 7 segment display shows 0. Normally 7 segment display will not show 0 when we reset. This justifies this is due to loopback. Once again, if I remove this RXD, so you are transmitting something, and when I reset, we are able to see only 8 decimal point all are 1, so it is full of state. So when the transmit data is connected to the receive data through loopback mode, so okay, now when I reset, we are able to see 0. So when I remove the and reset, we are able to see 8. When I connect TXD and RXD together, transmitted data is received, transmitted data is 0 equivalent of 7 segment code, hence 0 is getting displayed. Let us check how to write the code. So here in this screen, you are able to see there is an initialization code and there is a small delay routine, as we know already. And this is the serial port initialization code, where SCON equal to 50 makes UART to work in 8-bit auto reload variable mode and the receiver enable. So because it is variable baud rate mode, the timer 1 in 8-bit auto reload mode is used for producing the baud rate. Here timer 1 in 8-bit auto reload mode is configured by T mode equal to 0x20. We are interested in 9600 baud rate. For 9600 baud rate, the reload value is FD. So TH1 and TL1 is loaded with FD, and then we are starting the timer by TR1 equal to 1. So this is the initialization of serial port. After initializing the serial port, we are transmitting the 7 segment code equivalent of logic 0 through SBUF. SBUF is a serial buffer. So 3F is transmitted through the serial buffer, and we are waiting until all the bits to shift out. That means when all the bits are shifting out, means TA flag will set. So we are waiting until TA flag sets. When TA flag sets, that justifies all the bits are getting transmitted. All the 8 bits are shifted out. Then we are clearing the TA flag. Okay. And in the same loop, we are waiting for RI flag to set. What is RI flag? If the receive SBuffer, there is separate SBuff for transmission, there is separate SBuff for reception. If there is some data in the receive buffer, receive SBuff, RI flag will set and notify the processor. So until RI flag sets, no data is being received. So we are waiting until RI flag sets. So when RI flag sets, means that justifies some, there is a valid data in SBuff. Then data is taken out to port 0, and then we are clearing RI flag. This loop is getting repeated. So we are transmitting 3F, which is 7 segment equivalent code for displaying 0. That is being received by this SBUF and is sent out through port 0. That is why we are able to see 0 in the 7 segment display. So transmitted data is received simultaneously, and then getting displayed in port 0. This is loopback code, which helps us to understand the serial communication working inside the 8051 in a very simple way in a single microcontroller itself. Once again, we can look at this kit. It will be very easy for us to understand. So this is displaying zero just because transmitted data is received internally. When I remove this received data, you are getting zero. When I connecting this and I am resetting, you are able to see zero. This zero justifies UART is working. That means UART transmitter is working as well as UART receiver is working inside this 8051 microcontroller. Thank you.